Now this time we're going to come back here from my head side single. This guy's going to give us a lot of hips. I'm going to kick that leg back. I'm going to change directions on my front. So my single leg here. And now I'm just going to drop to my opposite knee. Look in. Now I'm going to make sure we do this. The wider the base, the better. Right? My hips there. I'm up high like this. Any wrong pressure. Up bounce there. Nice and wide here. I'm looking up. My head's up. My back straight. Again, he's close. Look in. Right towards his chest, and I'm going to continue to rotate. If we need to, if he skips on the mat, we can just elevate his legs. Yeah. So we're just going to anticipate him going real hard and use that pressure. So in my single, I'm going to start sprawl, drop to both knees, and really got to slide my head out the opposite side. Yeah. Like I said, we want to be nice and wide here. So I got a strong base, my hips are underneath me. Speed around the mat and just swing his legs around. I'll get my two. So far, make sure you give a good feel so I single leg back.
Elbow straight on the flat grass.
Let's try it. Ready?